Good morning from BBC London News. I'm Alice Bandukravi. A London schoolgirl thought to be at risk of travelling to join so-called Islamic State has been